just want to invite everyone, whoever will come, to come.
And boy, did they show up. Thousands of Iowans who were not at Wells Fargo Arena for a show, but for a gift. We told you a nationwide charity called Convoy of Hope was going to be rolling into town.
They took over Wells Fargo Arena Saturday morning, giving away essentials and services to Iowans who really needed it. News Channel 8's Eric Hansen explains the response surrounded the arena.
The crowds that packed the floor of Wells Fargo Arena Saturday for free haircuts, free bags of food, and free piles of shoes are surprisingly big to you. Take a look outside.
Crazy.
Yeah, it was kind of surprising.
Oh, I did not dream it. It's clear down around there. There'll be over 5,000 people here, I guarantee you.
Iowa's largest arena was surrounded.
If they look at the size of the turnout, I'm pretty sure they'll come to the same conclusion that people everywhere need help. And it's all over the city.
A lot of us need things right now.
We need a little bit of
something. Nice spot. 1, 2, 3.
While Nakiba and her family were posing for their first family portraits in years, Tiffany Whipple was handing out shoes while getting a lesson in her community.
There's just a lot of people that need, you know, there are people that aren't working. I've had a lot of kids. They're just happy to have new shoes to run around in.
Judy Blanchard saw it too while cutting and styling hair.
I think there's a lot of people that are just one paycheck away from being homeless and in trouble.
I was not surprised at all by the numbers.
The Salvation Army's Arvid Huseman says the market's low point might have hit a few years ago, but the low point for individual Iowans is hitting now.
We serve a hot breakfast to homeless people every Tuesday and Friday morning, up 14%. Family or our DMARC food pantries up. Traffic was up 14%.
A sign that this is no fluke. Iowans are in need.
Maybe it's time for us to just make up our mind. We got to work together and help each other.
Because they say the event that helped 4,800 Iowans this weekend only scratches the surface as we head into winter and the holiday season. In Des Moines, Eric Hansen, News Channel 8, Iowa's news leader.
It took more than 1,500 volunteers from about 70 Central Iowa churches and businesses to pull off last Saturday's event. The Missouri-based charity heads to new cities every week.